Hey kids, I have so many talents. I can write my name in cursive. I can snap. I know sign language. And I can lift a car over my head.
Nuh-uh, prove it.
Okay, so I can't lift a car over my head, but everything else was true. If I tell you something normal, you probably won't ask for evidence. But if I tell you something crazy, you probably want evidence to make sure it's true. The disciples claimed that Jesus had risen from the dead and that they had seen him, but Thomas didn't believe. He wanted more evidence. Sometimes it's good to be skeptical. Jesus doesn't want us to believe just anything that anybody says. But the problem with Thomas is he had tons of evidence and he still didn't believe. When Thomas saw Jesus and believed, Jesus said, "Because you have seen me, you have believed. Blessed are those who have not seen me and yet believe." That's us. We haven't seen Jesus, but we still believe. Jesus says when we believe in him, we are blessed. To hear more about this story, check out our kids' video. Bye!